the end of the day, I personally feel like fine art is different from a lot of careers out there because it's so deeply rooted in individual self-expression and creativity. You don't need a bachelor's degree to create art that moves people. You don't need a master's degree to find fulfillment in your work. And you don't need a PhD to make a living from your art. Where you at tonight? I know alibi. I was all alone with the love.